octagon again tonight, looking to become the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Evil Way steps into the octagon. And this time, she wants to leave with the belt. Cat Zingano set to enter the octagon once again tonight.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano, ready to defend her UFC Women's Bantamweight Championship. Take for this, our main event of the evening. Evil Way is 31. Zingano is 41. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Hurdley on top. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! Fighters for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introduce first, fighting at the blue corner. This woman is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 25 wins, 10 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 132 pounds. Introducing the challenger, Evil Way. And now introducing the champion, fighting at the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Brookfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Alpha Cat Zingano!
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Kat Zingano, Evil Way.
Here we go.
Championship fight, 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, she has proven over and over that she's a warrior. And now she fights at less than 100%. The body injury hampered her during training camp. Will she overcome tonight?
Good job of timing strikes here.
And connects with the jab.
Welcome to the jungle.
Oh!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! Wow!
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rubliano has called a stop to this contest at 33 seconds of the very first round.
declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Evil Ways.
Evil Ways is the new UFC women's bantamweight champion.
Strikes now. You got to get back in and win this round. Walk the hips in. You got to pummel back inside. You ate her up in there. Get back inside. There we go. Way to stay in control. Come on. Control here. Come on. Let's maintain this position. Come on. Let's get back in there. You got to work your way back in. Control that position. I love that right there. Here we go. Keep those hips in. Regain control here. That's what I'm talking about. We're going to dominate the clinch today and hold that position. Pinch those elbows. Oh, nice job in there. Come on, set up your strikes now. Push your way back in now. Come on, dig your underhooks. Walk your hips in. Elbows in. Hand fight. Yeah, that's it. There we go. Way to stay in control. Come on, you gotta move forward here. Not bad. Gotta tighten some things up, but pretty good.
That was 6 seconds of my life. I should have took way more sleep. Good night. It's a tragedy. What can happen to me is I said goodbye to my bad dreams. Is that blood of pride running through my veins? Put your hands.
coming up next. It is our main event of the evening between Evil Way and Kat Zingano. Kat Zingano set to enter the octagon again tonight, looking to become the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Kat Zingano set to do battle here tonight inside the octagon. Evil Way making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Evil Way, ready to defend her UFC Women's Bantamweight belt. Our tale of the tape for this Bantamweight Championship fight. Evil Way is 32. Zingano is 42. She is 1 inch taller. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb G. And this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada.
Money wins or losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, presenting the challenger, Alpha Kat Zingano. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 26 wins, 10 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 132 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Evil Way.
For the championship, you can give me your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
The fighters touch gloves, and we are set for this highly anticipated matchup.
Ready,
man,
go.
We've been waiting a long
Ready.
Time for this fight.
Good.
Here we go. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Zingano. Black trunks for the champion. We have been witness to many great championship fights over the years, but few have garnered as much enthusiasm as this matchup. It is certainly safe to say that this may be one of the...
Oh, look at this. Trying to finish it. Trying to lock it in.
Throw that leg down. Push the arm across the face. Pull down on the head.
Zingano, winner by submission.
Great job in establishing that submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it again here.
Got the choke. It's in deep and no choice but to tap. And one more time, beautiful technique here on this triangle for the victory. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines will stop to this contest at 37 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out into a triangle choke.
Cat Zingano is the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
Strikes now. Hey. Elbows in. You gotta work your way back in. Here we go. Keep those hips in. Hand fight. Control that position. Last 10. You gotta get back in and win this round. Pinch those elbows. Keep moving. Come on now. Let's get back inside. Come on, let's maintain this position. Hey, good work today. A few spots you left open, but we'll tighten it up. Today we're going to get in the clinch and maintain that position. There we go. Way to stay in control. You got to pummel back inside. Walk your hips in. Free pummel. Come on, set up the strikes now. Perfect. Come on, you got to move forward here. Elbows in. Regain control here. There we go. Keep those hips in. Not bad today. I saw some things I liked. A couple we're going to work on, but not bad overall. Everybody got a nine. Everybody is a bad boy. Everybody wanna shine. Everybody drinking champagne. Everybody is the shit. Everybody is the big thing. Everybody is the boss. Everybody rocking gold chains now. Nah. Ain't nobody wanna work. Ain't nobody wanna open up. Ain't nobody wanna give. Ain't nobody wanna wrap shit up. Ain't nobody wanna fail. Ain't nobody do it real these days. Ain't nobody.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight battle between Alpha Cat Zingano and Holly, the preacher's daughter, Holly.
Born and raised in Albuquerque, New Mexico, the preacher's daughter, Holly Holm, who was at the top of the pound-for-pound list in boxing for much of her professional career. She has now transitioned to mixed martial arts and, of course, loves to strike. She wants to force her opponent to stand and trade. She's ultra-confident, trains with Greg Jackson, and is ready to put on a show inside the octagon. Kat Zingano, making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship belt.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano, to the battle, Holly, the preacher's daughter. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight. Zingano is 42. Holm is 43. She is 2 inches taller. She will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mosley-Alta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 23 wins, 16 losses. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, USA, presenting the challenger, Holly, the preacher's daughter. Oh! And now introducing the champion, fighting. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Brookfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Alpha.
This is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, match your corners, come out fighting.
They touch gloves. Kat Zingano. Holly Holm. Here we go! Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Holmes. Black trunks for the champion. Quite simply, this is one of the biggest fights in UFC history. Highly anticipated for so long. Finally, they meet tonight. This fight, quite simply, is one of the biggest in UFC history.
It is impossible to overemphasize how important this fight is and what implications this title fight has for the...
Nice big knee! Big knee! She's down! That shot dropped her.
Oh, that's a good shot right there. Very good shot.
Some heavy shots from the top.
Nicely done reversal. Out of nowhere, this choke. Oh, lost it. She's going after the rear naked choke. She's got that choke locked in tight. Looking for that choke. Traps that arm. Very nicely done. Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it. She's working from side control.
Eight mounts.
Full mounts.
Not good. Wow. Back up to the feet.
Home with a good left kick to the midsection.
Head kick. That's a big hook.
Wow. What an exchange.
You hit her first now.
Strong jab.
Oh,
combination. Wow, another big jab scores.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Damaging left hand.
Calm down.
Oh, big right.
All right, doing great, girl. Doing great. Breathe and relax. Good. Stay relaxed.
Posturing up.
Solid right by Zingano.
Looking for some ground and pound.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Holly Holm reminding her that she's got to keep her hands up. Man, she's got some brutal ground and pound.
Nice left.
Holm getting pounded by these hammer fists. Holm's right eye is starting to swell up. Strong ground and pound by Zingano.
Nice shot. Raining some big shots down from the full mount.
Nice left hand.
Solid elbow from the top.
Good elbow. That elbow again.
Yeah. Yeah. Zingano with some vicious ground and pound elbows.
She's got her back now. In the half guard.
Back to half guard now. She moves into half guard.
Good scramble.
Strong jab by Holm. Good knee to the body by Zingano. Holm with the inside leg kick.
Looks for that front kick, but missed it.
Huge kick to the head.
Swing and a miss.
Hard straight punch. Oh, combination. Big shots.
Nice knee.
Vicious combination.
Hard jab.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, my. How good is that?
That's it. That's it.
It is all over.
Unbelievable.
Kat Zingano.
Oh, my God.
Unbelievable.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Wicked knockout here for the win. We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick. And when it lands, the fight is done. And here it is again. Oh, man. KO.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 20 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Alpha Kat Zingano.
I'm too rocky, you mundane. I'm untouched, you untrained. The sun's up, someone get them two coffees. Whoa. Try to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a boot on me. Oh, I'm a liar, do you wanna get the truth?
truth from me. Knuckle up, get bruised from me. Uppercut a gut and make him double up and move funny. Try to press your luck, you might end up a chump who pulls something. I'm laying in the cut, pushing all your buttons, slipping punches, trying to pull something.
Give me that.
Let's dominate the clinch today. My central strikes now. Come on, you gotta move forward here. Come on, let's maintain this position. Come on, let's get back in there. Come on, control here. Pinch those elbows. Walk your hips in. Repump them. 5 seconds, let's go. There we go, keep those hips in. Elbows in. Clinch work was on point today.
Our main event of the evening between Alpha Cat Zingano and Ashley Evans Smith. Ashley Evans Smith, making her way to the octagon with just one goal in mind, and that is to become the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Ashley Evans Smith enters the octagon ready to fight. Octagon once again to defend her title.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano, ready to defend her UFC Women's Bantamweight belt. Our tale of the tape. For this Bantamweight Championship fight, Evan Smith is 38. Zingano is 43. She will have a one-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Pergliotta. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Five rounds
woman is a freestyle fighter, holding a professional record of 23 wins, 17 losses. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Laguna Hills, California, presenting the challenger, Ashley Evans-Smith. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 22 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Featherweight Champion of the World.
I am very fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming. The fans have been anticipating this for a long time, and it is going to go down right now.
Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Evan Smith.
Black trunks for the champion.
Joe, for this fight, she has worked extensively on her wrestling. We have seen all types of skills during her time in the octagon, but she has admitted in the past that she knew she had to improve in this area. We're going to get to see if she has tonight.
That's a hard choke.
Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
Her arm's out of the submission.
Half guard now.
Good job, yeah, good job. Oh, very bad. Full mount.
Evan Smith's going for an arm here.
And her arm is free. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. Good shot. Reversal and into full guard. She went from the triangle to the armbar. Beautiful transition. It's getting tighter. She might have to tap any second.
It's all over.
I love it.
Catch Zingano by submission.
Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Great win here. Got the submission on the arm, and it was all over. And one more time from this angle, we can see that arm bar locked in tight for the tap. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 30 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, and still the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Champion of the World, Alpha Cat Zingano!
Takedown defense. Let's get on top at all times.
Nice.
Good job.
hips. That's it. Beautiful hips right there. Nice motion. Rotate. Let's slip. Last 10. Let's get it. Way to use your hips. Nice. That's it. Good job. Excellent work. Really proud of you today. Drop a hit of acid on the beach in front of Baltimore screen. The police, please do not get it twisted. This is not an image. There are legends told about the nights I'm in the building. It is not a question whether or not I'm the takedown defense only today. Good hips. Well, use your head on that one. Good hand movement. Great job there. Good job. That's it. Good stance. You're okay. You're okay. Don't worry. Good hips. That's it. Beautiful hips right there. Nice motion. Way to use your hips. Nice. Let's get that guard up. Good hips. Way to use your head on that one. Nobody can take you down.
I walk in, Ric Flairin', long fur coat wearing, Rolex rocking.
They were focused on takedown defense only. Good hand movement. Great job there. Good job. That's it. Good stance. Nice. That's it. Good job. Good hips. That's it. Beautiful hips right there. Nice motion. Way to use your hips. Nice. You gotta work harder on there. Good hips. Way to use your head on that one. There we go. Nice. Good hand movement. Great defense. A babacuti and chug for the simple fact that you don't know how to float. Another tragedy. I'm a bad news baby. I'm armed with a of coats and get. Now your mom's got a new lease on life, a new hope. It's not your fault, baby. We were just here born to try.
Big boy, just pull up, flight club, foreign or domestic, international player, but also locally respected.
Savannah. Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight battle between Alpha Kat Zingano and Raquel Rocky Pennington. Raquel Pennington, making her way to the octagon with just one goal in mind, and that is to become the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape, she is focused, she is motivated, and she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Kat Zingano,
making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her belt.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano, ready to defend her UFC Women's Bantamweight belt. Our tail of the tape for our main event of the evening. Pennington is 37. Zingano is 43. Pennington is 1 inch taller. Zingano will have a 1 inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb D. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Canada, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing first,
this woman is a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 21 wins, 20 losses. She stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Colorado Springs, Colorado, presenting the challenger, Raquel Rocky Pennington.
And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 23 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Kat Zingano!
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Kat Zingano. Raquel Pennington. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Quite simply, this is one of the biggest fights in UFC history. Highly anticipated for so long. Finally, they meet tonight. This fight, quite simply, is one of the biggest in UFC history.
Trying to get control here. Trying to win by submission.
Throw that leg down. This is bad to watch. That's it.
It is all over. Wow. Kat Zingano, winner by submission.
Great job in establishing that submission.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we can see a lightning quick triangle, slaps it on tight. Absolutely perfectly done. And one more time, beautiful technique here on this triangle for the victory. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 36 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out into a triangle choke. And still the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Champion of the World, Alpha Kat Zingano.
Slide Harry in the sink of the cab before we slaughtered it. Then I ordered it.
professional. Strictly business, nothing sexual. Seasonal vegetables looking exceptional. You ain't think I was hot, then now you wanna. I'm from a dirty borough where that sun don't come out. But when the moon comes and the goons come, your crew runs like a big Jamaican. I stand adjacent to that S600 in amazement. My time gonna come, I'm headed to the top right. I never wore makeup and I'm ready for the spotlight. You know I got my hoodie on and it's such a hot night. Down straight from Queens, catch me in the limo like it's prime night. Don't say a word to me. You already committed perjury. A bunch of lies and sneaks and I don't play that. You know better, you better save that. This, that. Do 100 in the rental in the rain with the jammy a day before.
Non-stop takedowns. That's what I want to see. Nice job. All right, got to move on that. There you go. Nice. Last 10, let's get it. Keep moving. That's it. Beautiful takedowns.
Championship fight between Alpha Cat Zingano and Jessica Andrade. Jessica Andrade set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC women's bantamweight belt.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world. Right now, her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano took the fight, Jessica Andrade. Our tail of the tape. For our main event of the evening, the Brazilian is 34, the American is 44. She is 3 inches taller. She will have a 6-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Pergliotta.
The moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. It's time!
Woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 29 wins, 18 losses. She stands 5'3" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Jessica Batistaca Andrade. And now, introducing the champion, fighting!
This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 24 wins, 4 losses.
She stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Brookfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Featherweight Champion of the World, Alpha.
This is for the UFC Championship. I want you to be in my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, and a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Kat Zingano. Jessica Andrade.
Go fight.
Here we go! Title fight. Five-minute rounds. She possessed good, solid ground skills, but man, she looked outstanding finishing her last fight by submission. She doesn't care how it happens tonight. She wants another finish. She wants to make a statement.
Misses the takedown.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight.
Flying knee. For the knee. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Zingano with the good leg kick. Nice right hand. They go to the clinch here early.
Nice jab.
Combination by the champion. Great utilization of the jab.
Very good exchanges here.
That's a nice punch by Zingano.
Excellent feint with the kick.
Found a home for that. Joshi lands another head kick. Her opponent needs to defend. Double underhooks here. Andrade's earned that underhook.
Battle for control here. And she completes a takedown.
Zingano goes into half guard. Good pass. Andrade with a nice strike from the bottom.
She moves to back control. She's going after the rear naked choke. She escaped the choke.
A mount. Full mount. Not good.
Andrade with the punch that connects.
Good shot to the head.
Andrade with the elbow from the top.
Good punch. The swelling on her eye is really starting to get worse. Missed the mark.
Nasty elbow.
Oh, man, that is rough.
Combination.
She moves into side control.
2 minutes.
Oh!
Zingano's blocked that strike.
Looking for the single. Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
They clinch up.
and try to complete the takedown again.
Zingano gets another takedown.
Hammer fist, full guard now.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Zingano gets back up again. Good jab.
Knee to the body by the champ.
Now the right hand.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Oh, yeah. Oh, big hit. Oh. Big hammer kick. Yourself.
Oh, huge kicks. Looks for that front kick, but missed it.
He'll look for the single.
That's a big takedown late in the round.
Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. Beautiful sweep. Going for the rear naked.
Final seconds of round one.
Looking for that choke. Traps that arm. Very nicely done. That's it.
It is all over. Wow.
Ted Zingano, winner by submission.
The round was about to end. Sunk in the submission and got the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's see it again here. Got the choke. It's in deep. And no choice but to tap. And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 57 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out. And still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Alpha Ken Zingano.
Ken Zingano remains the UFC women's bantamweight champion.
See how many times you can take this girl down today.
Get up and go. That's it. Keep on moving. We got 10. Doing. Parry that.
Nice.
perfect.
Hey, good takedown, but we got a few things to work on. Today, let's take this girl down. Block that. Beautiful, let's go. Carry that.
Up next, it's a women's bantamweight championship fight between Alpha Kat Zingano and Amanda Nunes. Amanda Nunes, set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC women's bantamweight belt.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Amanda Nunes steps into the octagon. And this time, she wants to leave with the belt.
Preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano, ready to defend her UFC women's bantamweight belt. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. Nunes is 38. Zingano is 44. Nunes is 2 inches taller. She will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. Championship of the world. Introducing first,
This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 27 wins, 13 losses. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, presenting the challenger, Amanda. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 25 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Brookfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of
UFC Championship. I want you to be in my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, and a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out.
Wow, I cannot wait for this fight to begin. Kat Zingano, Amanda Nunes. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. That straight right connects. Joe, she's really on point with her strikes tonight. Able to just get out of the way. Nice parry there. They clinch early.
Oh, my goodness, how quick was that, Joe?
Inside control, tying up that arm, looking for the Kimura. Break the grip. That's it.
It's all over. Kat Zingano, the winner by submission.
Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this arm bar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And here it is again. Absolutely perfectly executed. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop to this contest at 47 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by submission due to an armbar.
But Kat Zingano remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
Today we're gonna focus on takedowns. Have that down. Beautiful dunk. Refocus, back on your toes.
Nice. Takedown. You got 5 seconds. Keep going. There we go. Stay on those legs. Perfect. Beautiful work. Nobody's going to stop those takedowns.
Matchup for the UFC Women's Bantamweight title. She is very battle-tested, and for what at one point seemed so far away is now within range, and that is a bantamweight belt. That is a UFC championship. She has fought some of the best. If she earns the victory tonight, she will leave with the belt.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Her way towards the octagon, where she plans on defending her championship.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Zingano enters the octagon, set for tonight's fight. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, and now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 33 wins, 15 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Lima, Peru, presenting the challenger, Valentina Bullet Shevchenko. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 26 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, the
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Ready?
Here we go!
Championship fight. Five-minute rounds.
Man, Joe, listen to this crowd. They absolutely love her. In fact, anywhere we go, she gets this same type of reception. They love her because she battles. She brings it, and she's a fan favorite.
Good job with the leg kick. Zingano with some big kicks.
They're going after it quick here.
Joe, you can see coming in that the game plan was for her to throw leg kicks over and over again. And so far, so good.
Oh, wow. Good left hook there.
What great takedown defense.
Keep the pressure going on that ground game. Let's go.
Zingano going for a choke here.
That choke is locked up. She escaped the choke. She establishes full mount.
And they're back up.
Nice leg kick.
Front kick to the face.
Knee to the body by the champ. Oh, big head kick.
Can jump.
Swing and a miss.
Head kick.
Oh, my.
Power jab.
Nice strikes landing.
Oh, solid jab.
Combination by the champion.
Zingano with the hook.
Nice combination.
Excellent head movement.
Good exchange back and forth here.
Oh, my!
How good is that?
Great punch.
Huge kicks.
Oh, big right hand.
Great head kick. Solid jab. And again.
Hard straight punch.
Nice right by Zingano. Joshi lands another head kick. Her opponent needs to defend.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Wow, what a huge block. That's a nice punch by Zingano.
First takedown of the fight.
She's got over under here.
Double under hooks.
She's got her back here.
Looks like she's got a submission locked up. Now it's deeper. And she's safe. Wow, that was a close choke. She's in full guard.
Back up.
Head kick.
Boom, right on the button.
Look at this.
Nice job slipping the punch.
And again the head kick, Joe.
The cut on her face is getting worse.
And she completes the single.
Struggling to get to clinch. They separate from the clinch.
Good knee to the body by Zingano. Nice job with the roundhouse.
Excellent combination.
Under a minute.
Back up.
That was a nice jab.
Good slip. Just 45 seconds remain in the round.
And pummels under and add a double under.
Nice takedown.
Half guard.
And great posture.
She's showing good defense here, controlling that arm. Look at that transition.
15 seconds.
She's back up again. Big kick, just missed. Trying to fight off a takedown here.
Oh!
Nice lead left.
And the round comes to an end.
Great performance by both fighters in that round, Joe.
This is turning into a very intriguing matchup.
Here's a huge kick that stuns. And here we see a wild flying submission attempt here. And there's some devastating judo.
This next round, we really want to focus on ground control.
Brittany. Round two.
With a good kick. Solid leg kick. Comes out swinging.
Oh! Her right eye is really starting to swell. Very nice shots landing.
Good job blocking the punch.
Knee to the body.
She's down.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Back up.
Nice Superman punch.
Oh, big kick.
Solid right hand.
They are trading strikes here. This is an incredible exchange. What a jab.
Good combinations.
It looks like she grabbed a choke here. That choke looks locked up tight.
Oh, that's tight, Mike. That is tight.
That's it.
It's all over. Kat Zingano, the winner by submission.
Used excellent technique in getting that choke for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 56 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by tap out. And still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Alpha Kat Zingano.
Kat Zingano remains the UFC women's bantamweight champion.
Big boy, just pull up. Flight club, foreign or domestic. International player, but also locally respected. Savannah chitlin' pimpin', drippin' and stankin' like the juice do. Since baby needed Pampers and that Lincoln needed a new shoe. Make them call me BB King because I get that bitch the blue. Now they down on Bitty D because they want them the jewels. And I'm slick, bout to run up on them smooth with this bitch. Take a couple Polaroids to capture the moment. Now she's caught up in the rapture of this Mac and where your hoe went. In the back of the Cadillac, she laughing as her skin is showing. As a matter of fact, I'm about to splash her like Pacific Ocean. Lots of loving in the place I call it Johnson's.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight battle between Alpha, Kat Zingano, and Shotgun. Shotgun, set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC Women's Bantamweight title.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Shotgun enters the octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion. Kat Zingano making her way to the octagon, looking for the win once again to defend her title.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano, set to fight Shotgun. Take for this bantamweight championship fight, Shotgun is 29, Zingano is 45. She will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Bergliotta. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois, it's time for a round for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 12 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 132 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, introducing the challenger, Shotgun. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 27 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World.
This is for the UFC Championship. I want you to do my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Kat Zingano, Shotgun. Here we go! Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, for this fight, she has worked extensively on her wrestling. We have seen all types of skills during her time in the octagon. But,
oh!
Big
right hand.
Hard straight punch.
Oh! Great head
kick. Welcome to the jungle.
Good combination. Big front kick
to the face.
Vicious combination.
Big straight punch.
Wow!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! Out cold.
And here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Lugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Alpha Cat.
Zingano remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
It is our main event of the evening between Alpha Cat Zingano and Ashley Evans-Smith. Ashley Evans-Smith set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC Women's Bantamweight belt.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Ashley Evans-Smith enters the octagon looking to become the new UFC champion.
We'll be right back.
Kat Zingano, set to enter the octagon once again to defend her title.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano, ready to defend the UFC Women's Bantamweight Championship. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight. Evan Smith is 41. Zingano is 46. Evan Smith is 2 inches taller. Zingano will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. This woman is a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 31 wins, 23 losses. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Laguna Hills, California, presenting the challenger, Ashley Evans Smith. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 28 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Alpha Kat Zingano.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Kat Zingano. Ashley Evans Smith. Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Evans Smith. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, for this fight, she has really worked on her stand-up. She's worked her striking skills. She's been very diligent with her footwork, with her hand speed. I think she'd like to display those skills here tonight.
Welcome to the jungle.
Wow, that was a quick takedown.
He's attacking the Kimura now, Mike.
And she's out of the submission. Looking for the choke. She's got that choke tight.
Oh, that's tight, Mike. That is tight. Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it.
She moves to full mount. Excellent posture.
Looking for the arm bar, looking for the finish.
It looks like she's got that arm bar locked in tight.
Nope, lost it.
Big shot from the bottom.
Back up.
Oh!
Tries for a low single.
Evan Smith with a solid takedown. Evan Smith's inside control again here.
Got the clinch.
and they move out of the clinch.
Front kick to the face.
That left misses.
Got it. One overhook, one underhook.
Double underhooks here. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch. Nice job with the roundhouse. Zingano with some big kicks.
Look at this. Oh, nice.
Oh, that's a big kick.
What a jab.
Solid right hand.
Big takedown.
She works her way into side control.
That connected.
Ah, that's an outstanding transition.
They got to pick up the pace or they're going to stand them up.
She's trying to establish the triangle position.
Under two.
It's pretty deep, Mike. Lost it.
Nice escape. She's out.
Completely lost the position.
Side control.
Here she's got over under.
They separate from the clinch.
seconds remaining in the round.
Good counter.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Oh, there's a leg kick.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
They separate. Under a minute in the round.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Nice jab.
And she's down.
Joe, her hands look great tonight. Evan Smith with a big right kick to the body.
Man, that jab's really effective here. And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Nice trip, and she gets the takedown.
Now they tangle.
Got the double underhooks.
Oh, she can do damage with this Muay Thai plum clinch.
Keep going. 20 seconds.
Good punch.
And a big leg
kick. And she's down.
And she's back up again.
Oh, left hand.
That cut continues to get worse. And she's really bleeding now.
Oh, and down.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
Take a deep breath. This next round, they really want to focus on ground control.
Let's take another look at some of the action from that round. Here we see some beautiful technique executing this submission, but doesn't quite pull it off. And here is one more submission attempt. It looked very tight, but couldn't quite get it.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two. The battle continues, and the champion is being pushed to the brink. The top contender looks very good, very calm, very poised, very determined to lead with the belt. Great jab by Zingano. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Good defense.
For now. Zingano's going for the choke.
She's got that choke locked in.
This could be it.
This choke is getting tighter and tighter every second. She may be forced to tap.
Outstanding.
It's all over.
Zingano by submission.
Got caught in the choke, didn't want to tap, and went to sleep.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here one last time, super tight choke. And one more time here, super tight choke, and she's out. And it's over before she even gets a chance to tap.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 35 seconds of round number two. For the winner by submission,
Mystery, set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC Women's Bantamweight Belt.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Mystery is ready to go to battle in the octagon tonight. Making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano set to fight Mystery. Our tale of the tape. For this bantamweight championship fight, Mystery is 26. Zingano is 46. She will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
and when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, one is a kickboxer with a professional record of 16 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 132 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, presenting the challenger, Mystery. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 29 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Brookfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Alpha Kat Zingano!
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to bend with your hands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fight.
They touch gloves. Kat Zingano, Mystery.
Ready?
Here we go! Five round fight. Wow!
Hard diving punch.
That's a huge punch.
It's over!
Wow! Zingano, just like that!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here.
Let's see this again.
Check out this angle here. Right on the button.
And with the official decision, once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 23 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Alpha Cat Zingano.
Alpha Cat Zingano remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
In the quote status, telling them who the baddest. True J, you us, the smack major. Play the mix, faders, flick, we rave, blitz, and cold. But you ain't never seen it colder than bolder than put my Mac down, soldiering. Snap a photo.
It ain't nothing but a thing for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing, it's the moment of truth. Put the message in the slang to the street from the booth. We gon' hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs. It ain't nothing but the real, you got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real, but I mean it could hear. True justice on the wheels, keep the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs.
Now who can say that I do not handle business? When everything that I have started, I finished shit. And I would do it just to say that I did this. The government wants me quiet and timid. They want me working at 9 to 5 to 5. So I don't ever gotta use my mind. And they don't want me telling you what I find. They wouldn't mind having me doing some time.
Oh, now there they go, oh, we moving so old. Blast fast, a mash mathematics, a smash pass. The average plans of these off-brand emperor. No clothes, have an ass, hip-hop, simple tense.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight battle between Alpha Cat Zingano and Clubber. Clubber set to enter the octagon again tonight, looking to become the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Clubber steps into the octagon. And this time, she wants to leave with the belt. Cat
Zingano, making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship belt.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano is set for tonight's fight. Take for this bantamweight championship fight. Glover is 30. Zingano is 47. She is 1 inch taller. She will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, this woman is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 31 wins, 8 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 133 pounds. Fighting out of New York, presenting the challenger, Glover. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 30 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Alpha Kat Zingano!
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Kat Zingano. Glover. Here we go! Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Good straight right.
Wow!
Gigantic kicks.
Oh!
Get up, get up, get up, get up!
Trying to get control here.
That choke is locked up.
This is nasty. This is really tight-like.
Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it. She secures full mount.
Side control.
Nicely done.
They go to the clinch here early.
Wow, that was a quick takedown. Looking for the Kimura. She got her arm out.
Half guard.
Full guard here. Back up.
Kick early by the champion. Glover with the single leg.
Excellent posture here.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Big kick misses.
Great exchanges.
Big right hand.
Beautiful right hand.
And a knee.
Oh. powerful left hand. Oh, head kick!
There's a nice combination.
Hard jab. Oh, and another jab. Vicious combinations.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Goes for a single. Oh, and down. She's now in half guard again.
She's trying for a submission here.
Nope, lost it. Trying to take the back here.
Posture's up.
She's got that arm trap.
Full guard now. And back up again.
Wow, nice front kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Great utilization of the jab.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here.
That right hook misses.
Wow.
Glover's eyes looking really swollen. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbital.
Looking for the single.
There's another solid takedown.
Under a minute now on the clock here in this round. Half guard.
Inside control, tying up that arm. Looking for the Kimura. Her arm's out of the submission.
In the half guard.
Full guard.
Zingano gets back up again.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Very nice leg kick by Zingano. That's a big takedown late in the round.
Reversal. Very nice.
And the round is over. Huge takedown in the final seconds. Kat Zingano's cut continues to bleed, and it looks bad.
It's not a good cut, and it's not in a good spot. If the shots keep getting through, it's going to continue to open up. Let's see it again. And here it is from another angle.
Jenny, give me a set for round two.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Go. Round two. The fight continues. The champion continues to look great. Once again, showcasing her superior skill set. If this fight continues to go like this, she'll leave with the belt. Nice work on the counter. Head kick.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Zingano with a solid kick.
Oh, nice combination. Locks up the plum. They separate from the clinch.
Zingano gets nailed by that head kick.
Look at this. Jab.
Wow.
Big shots. Good combination.
Great head kick.
Looking for the choke. She got free of the choke. She's working from half guard. Half guard. Into full guard here.
Glover's trying to lock up that arm.
And her arm is free.
Great movement on the ground. Right to half guard.
Good shot. Nice sweep. That was a piston. That wasn't a slap. That was a beautiful straight left hand.
Good job blocking the punch.
Oh!
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
I saw the cut when it was first open, Joe, but it's really swelling up quickly.
Wow! Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big shot to the head. She's stunned. She's hurt.
Head kick.
And again, head kick.
Big takedown.
Oh, she's grabbed a Kimura. She got her arm out.
Glover with a nice strike from the bottom. That's outstanding grounding. Glover got caught by that left. And it is over!
Wow!
Catch Zingano by knockout!
Ground and pound KO.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. There it is again. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 57 seconds of round number 2. Playing the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Alpha Cat Zingano.
Cat Zingano.
Yeah.
up next, it's a women's bantamweight title bout between Alpha Cat Zingano and Hercules. Again tonight, looking to become the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Hercules steps into the octagon. And this time, she wants to leave with the belt. Kat Zingano, making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship belt.
Champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano, ready to defend her UFC Women's Bantamweight Championship. Our tale of the tape. For this bantamweight championship fight, Hercules is 25. Zingano is 47. She will have an 8-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, her game. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World.
If it is a person fighting in the blue corner, this woman is a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 20 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Sao Paulo, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Hercules. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 31 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Alpha Cat Zingano!
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
This is a fight that we have been looking forward to for a long time and is about to take place right now. I'm very excited.
Here we go! 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, for this fight, she has worked extensively on her wrestling. We have seen all types of skills during her time in the octagon, but she has admitted in the past that she knew she had to improve in this area. We're going to get to see if she has tonight.
They have started this fight off with a brawl. Stuffed it. Stuffed it.
They clinch early. Zingano's got double underhooks.
And she's got her down.
And mount. The mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Attacking with the arm bar. She's got that arm bar locked up. throw the leg over the face. Break the grip. Oh, that's it.
It is all over. Ted Zingano, the winner by submission.
Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
And one more time from this angle, we can see that arm bar locked in tight for the tap. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
And here we go with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 58 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Alpha Cat Zingano.
Cat Zingano remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
Got a troublemaking fever, and Lady Luck is the dealer. Want it like a bandit, don't really care if they catch us red-handed. Hot, hot, too hot to be touched. Bang, bang, there's smoke on the gun. We are the outlaws. You try to stop us, we're out of on the run. Down to the wire, we're playing on fire, we're riding with the sun. You never catch us if you try to stop us, we're out of on the run.
We are the outlaws.
It's a women's bantamweight battle between Alpha Cat Zingano and Voodoo. Voodoo, set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC Women's Bantamweight Championship.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Voodoo steps into the octagon, and this time she wants to leave with the belt. Looking to defend her championship. The champion.
champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Kat Zingano, set to fight Junior. For this bantamweight championship fight, Voodoo is 26. Zingano is 48. Voodoo is 3 inches taller. The reach is identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Pergliotta. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Fighter, holding professional record of 16 wins, 6 losses. She stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Victoria, British Columbia, Canada, presenting the challenger, Voodoo! And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding professional record of 32 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World.
This is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
The fighters touch gloves, and we are set for this highly anticipated matchup. Man, we've been waiting a long time for this fight.
Let's go fight.
Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Voodoo. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, for this fight, she has really worked on her stand-up. She's worked her striking skills. She's been very diligent with her footwork, with her hand speed. I think she'd like to display those skills here tonight.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
Nice parry there. Great counter jab by Zingano. Good leg kick. Zingano gets caught by that leg. Oh! Look at that! Oh, my!
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her.
Jab.
Oh, yeah. Oh, big kick. Looking to finish this fight early. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh, combination. Oh, beautiful.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Big power jab.
Hard left hand.
Whoa.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check out this angle here. Boom! Wow!
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta is called to stop for this contest at 1:08 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Alpha Cat Zingano.
Cat Zingano. We...
Wives of Gomorrah all boarded up from here to the border, sorted, falling on our swords are standing still. Heartbreak Hill. Well, I'm gonna make a fortune in small bills to show that I can get the back of my will, like the back of my hands. I know hard work, my back, my hands. Yeah, both still hurt like a catamaran. Two skins, one for the water, one for the wind. Like a battering ram, I get it in, I'll be at it again. When the juniper blooms, we'll get a river.
Get up, let's go, move, homie, right now. Shut them up, they make it hard to keep the food down. 99 lives, living by the code. Fold them all, origami mode, let the drama slow. Never, ever, ever. I'm an adventurer, keeping my toes. Drippy, 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 flake. I dip past, no breaks, skipping y'all, flipping y'all hotcakes, eating. I'm a man, the damn weapon. Stand aside, handle mine, add the cheddar. Kiss the chef, nah, gut skin and eat the chef before he eats the rest.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Alpha Cat Zingano and the Doctor. The Doctor, set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC Women's Bantamweight Belt.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
The Doctor steps into the octagon. And this time, she wants to leave with the belt. She is as decorated as any champion in UFC history and a future Hall of Famer. Tonight, the last fight of her mixed martial arts career. She enters with the belt. She is the longtime champion. She wants to defend her title one more time and leave the octagon with her hand raised.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Our tale of the tape. For this bantamweight championship fight, the Doctor is 34. Zingano is 48. She is 4 inches taller. She will have an 8-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. This woman is a kickboxer holding a professional record of 27 wins, 10 losses. She stands 5 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 131 pounds. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, introducing the challenger, the Doctor. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 33 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Broomfield, Colorado, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Alpha Cat Zingano!
All right, this is for the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in because it's about to go down right now.
And here we go. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for the doctor. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
Oh!
Vicious combination.
That's a big punch from the clinch. Nice takedown.
Big left.
Right.
The cut she suffered is getting worse, and it's starting to look nasty.
Big punch from the top.
Good hammer fist. Nice grounding punch. Joe, those are solid elbows.
Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6, is because when they first brought mixed martial arts to athletic commissions, the people on the commission said, well, you can't let someone do that. I saw people break bricks with that on ESPN. In reality, there's really very little difference between a downward elbow, a 45-degree elbow, or what have you.
Zingano with some big shots from the top.
Good elbow.
That nasty elbow.
Brutal elbows here.
Good strike from the top. Zingano with the good elbow.
Elbows. Good shot to the head.
Just over 3 now. Joe, she's doing damage with her grounding pound. She continues to score with those elbows. That's a damaging elbow. Firing that left hand. And nice strikes. Good hammer fist. Zingano with another elbow. Zingano with some nice elbows.
Good punch. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Joe, that's solid ground and pound by Zingano.
Good shot.
Oh, big elbow, Joe.
There's another elbow.
Man, those elbows have been dangerous. Joe, she's staying busy on top.
Nice.
Zingano with the left. Nice ground and pound. Solid punch by Zingano.
And a hammer fist.
And there's another hammer fist. Man, that's just good ground and pound.
Absolutely brutal elbows here.
Oh, that's a big elbow from the top. And another vicious elbow. Found a home for that. Zingano with some nice ground and pound.
Elbow.
Zingano with the big hammer fist. Man, she's got some brutal grounding.
Nice.
Again, look for that hammer fist.
Vicious combination of ground and pound strikes. Nice.
Hammer fist here by Zingano. That's outstanding grounding.
And again with the hammer fist.
Powerful punches from the top.
And more ground and pound.
Good left hand by Zingano. She continues to use those elbows.
Both of her eyes are looking pretty swollen now.
Good hammer fist by Zingano.
Big left hand.
1 minute. The doctor's taking some hard shots on the body. Joe, solid elbow.
Again with the elbow.
Nasty elbows.
Solid grounding. Zingano with the elbow to the head.
And throwing down some hammer fists.
Zingano with a good connection.
I'll stop this. You better fight back.
Nice punch to the head from the top. The doctor got caught by that left. Vicious ground impact.
Lands a nice left.
Oh, vicious ground and pound. Hammer fist.
And more hammer fists.
Last 15 seconds of the round.
Nice ground and pound. Great left by Zingano.
Big elbows here.
Solid strike to the head. Good elbow by Zingano.
Oh, nice elbow again.
And the end of the round.
Here we get a look at some of the action from that round. Here's a nasty ground and pound strike. And here is another ground and pound strike. And here's another powerful ground and pound strike. Heavy damage by ground and pound in that round.
And just keep landing elbows and punches until that raft pulls you off. You listening?
The stunning Brittany Palmer.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two. Join that last round. Cats and got this round.
Whoa!
Zingano, just like that!
That was excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee is going to stop for this contest at 5 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by...